Every day I fall in love with you again, and knowing that your silly face will be right next to me when I wake up just makes every day a little better. I don't just love you, I trust you, I like you. You're my best friend, my soulmate, and you inspire me and constantly surprise me. I choose you for life, and with that, I promise to respect, admire, and appreciate you for who you are as well as the person you wish to become. I promise to support and protect your freedom, because although we are soulmates and two peas in a pod, your choices are still yours alone. I promise to always try my best to meet your needs, not out of commitment, but because it makes me happy to see you happy. I promise to value your goals and ambitions, to support you through misfortune, and to celebrate your achievements. I promise to keep our lives filled with laughter, adventures, and full of passion. I promise to treat you with compassion rather than fairness, because we are a team now until the end of time. I promise to show you every day that I know how lucky I am to have you in my life, because you're my soulmate, and in all the world there's no heart for me like yours, and in all the world there's no love for you like mine. I love you.
Ina, you are the love of my life. I take you to be my partner, my soulmate, and my best friend. When I'm with you, I feel like I can be the person I want to be, and you make me want to strive harder to become the man you deserve. Every day we are together is the best day of my life. Thank you for the miracle of you. From this day forward, I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, and my tenderest care. Through the pressures of the present, and the uncertainties of the future, I promise to keep myself open to you, to let you see through the window of my personal world into my innermost fears, feelings, secrets, and dreams. I promise our life will be a tapestry of happiness, and to make laughter and silliness an integral part of our family. I promise to always be your biggest fan, and always support and encourage you to chase your dreams. And finally, I promise to love you even more tomorrow, and the tomorrow after that, and every tomorrow that follows, forever and ever. You're my heart, and you are my soul. I love you.
Lovely. Mr. and Mrs. Joshua Lamb, dude. Congratulations, buddy. You did it.
Josh, please take good care of our best girl. She deserves only top notch, and now we leave that up to you to give to her.
Gina, know that you will always have a home in Norway, and that we will love you forever with all of our hearts.
Today is a very special day in several terms and several accounts. It's not only the 21st of March and the first day of spring, It is also exactly 21 years on the day, to the day that Josh came into my life. And all I want to say is I want to thank both Josh and Ina for having found each other and wanted to be together. But I also want to thank very much Ming and Linda and Grandma for coming such a long way to celebrate together with us here.